I'm after breakfast, so we have breakfast at 10:30, so I'll say probably like 11 o'clock.
So before you walk through?
Yeah, before I walked through, I came in and shot.
How many did you make?
I made 100.
100 out of 100?
Yeah. No, not 100.
No, how many did you make?
I made 100. I shot.
Oh, you made 100?
I made 100.
You shot till you made 100.
I shot until I made 100, so yeah, that was something my coach told me. I'm expecting to be a really pretty good free throw shooter. So, me shooting at the line should be unexpected for myself. So, I came in and worked on it.
Oh, thank you.
I think until 60 minutes ago in the game, there wasn't a guard for you guys that had scored, but you came in and you had some big points there. I mean, even though your playing time's down a little, there was no hesitation at all. You were looking for your shot at the clock.
That's my motto as I come in, as I started the season, to be aggressive, and never lose focus on, trying to win, and what I can do to help our team win. And at that moment, somebody needed to make a play, and somebody needed to be aggressive. That's what I'm here for.
It's got to feel good. Just a week or two ago, people were doubting you guys, and now you're 4-way tie for first place in the Big Ten, and 2-0, I think, for the first time in 12 years. So.
It's the beginning of the Big Ten, so, we try to not look for it. We just try to take a game at a time, prepare for our next opponent, and just try to build on from there, we knew we had a good opponent today. We couldn't look past them. And, as we did, we got the job done.
All right. Thanks, everyone.